Hello, everyone. This is Crafterman, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft, Green Plateau. So this is a continuation of the last episode. In the last episode, San and I were scouting the base, the Titan's base, right over there, when one of the Titans, Atlas, saw us, and he pushed me back through the portal. But it kind of worked out, because it gave me time to round up the entire Green Plateau army. Now we're hiding right here. Like, we're each of us are hiding in the crystals that grow underneath the paths of the rainbow dimension. And on my signals, we'll all jump out of the crystals at once and ambush them. So, the plan isn't to destroy the base. Our main goal is to split the Titans up. It'll be much easier to fight many small groups of Titans than a big team of them. Luckily, the rainbow dimension is the perfect place for this, because it has many different paths that each lead to another dimension. We're only breaking into the base so we can steal some of their stuff, and we'll each run off in a different direction with it. If everything goes according to the plan, the Titans will chase us along the paths and into the different dimensions. After that, we'll break the portals so they'll stay separated. My dimension that I'm going to is the Nether, so once I take their stuff, I'm gonna have to run along the blue path, which is behind the base, and I'm gonna have to run to the Nether portal, hopefully before they kill me. After I'm in the Nether, I don't care. Alright, so I guess now's as good a time as any to start, alright? So, pile out, and begin! Alright guys, so, who's that? I think that's the Titan Leto, I think. I've heard she's pretty deadly. Alright. Okay, this is not safe at all. Not safe at all.
Men, attack!
Oh, who are you? Alright, okay, Linzen. Linzen and I are sneaking down here. Okay, okay, someone is burning. Someone is definitely burning. Oh, whoa. I gotta steal these Titan stuff. Okay.
Die,
Leto. Die, Leto. Alright, someone's attacking me. Alright.
Another glitch.
There is?
Hold
okay,
on.
Another golden apple. Okay, I'm running. Okay, he's pursuing me. The Titans are pursuing me. I gotta run. I'll split them up. Okay, I'm running to the Nether. Alright. Okay. They'll follow me to the Nether, and then we'll win. Okay, come on. Alright, so all we have to do right now is just get the Titans as far away from the portal as possible. Alright, we might just win this. Oh man, I died. Alright, where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Okay. So, so I got killed, but the good news is that the Titans are now in multiple places. Crazy Boy, you succeeded in taking the Titans to the dimension you're taking them to, right? Crazy Boy?
Huh?
Oh yeah, did you get the Titans to follow you to the dimension you were going to? Did that work for you?
Yeah.
All right, yeah, so now I guess we can finally say that, with a lot of complications, this battle was still a success, and it was really short. I know a lot of people are saying the episodes these days are too short. They got a point, so, but at least the battle was short, and at least we won pretty quickly. So, guys, that's about the end of this battle, and I will see y'all later. Bye.
Bye.